Hey everybody, how's it going? This is Pale Death Gaming, and we're back with more Resident Evil 4. I did the shooting range, so let's get going. Twenty-four, 41. I never saw that before. Aye. Jerks. What is this? Explosive storage notice. Dynamite has been relocated to the M4 storeroom. Cave-ins are a frequent occurrence. Keep your distance from a blast zone. In the event of a disaster, clean up immediately. Ensure adequate numbers of staff are on site. Oh, okay. So then.
Hey!
Oh.
Since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit.
Well, looks like we gotta go find the dynamite. Come on, little buddy.
Like we've got company. What do you want to do?
I mean, I'm thinking about killing him.
All right.
Oops. My bad. Okay, here we go. Into this excitement. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna get caught on fire. Has yellow in it.
I am good.
Yeah.
Oh my God, come on. Present for you. Oh, my Lord. Craft, stew, a rifle ammo, and some handgun ammo.
Not looking so good.
Excuse me, buddy. Such ominous music. Yeah, you can say that. What? Is that all is down here? What do you mean, what am I doing? Trying to kill people. What are you doing? Ooh, a golden hourglass. Nice. red herb. Craft that one.
I bet I could use this. Dynamite, huh?
Looks like there's nothing else there.
Nice find, my friend.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was.
Should make quick work of that dead end.
Come on, Luis. Oh, man, I'm glad I came running this way. Okay, so we can still go back that way. Good.
You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Oh, really? Is that what you're going with? I mean, whatever, floats your boat. Hey, we got two of these. So I could do both of those, or one and one, but then I still need two squares. This isn't going to be good. I can already tell.
After you, I insist. I
feel like I'm about to get my ass kicked. Oh! Shit. Oh, what?
Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
Two of them?
Is it always like this with you?
On a shingle. Did I just kill him? I'm gonna assume that that guy is dead.
This other one's not gonna be easy.
Hey, I didn't. No! Oh my god, he's about to step on me. Ah! Oh, He just kicked me! Okay.
Beautiful! Just a splat! All right, let's finish this guy off!
I don't remember fighting two of them in the original, so maybe this is something new. I mean, that was kind of cool. And a red barrel.
I think we can get through here.
Okay, well, just hold your horses. I gotta find all the stuff that I was missing. You just wait. Thanks for the help, though, buddy. You really did a good one. Will you get foot out of the way? Open the door for me.
How's it look?
What is? Ah! Okay, I've got 3 grenades.
Well, that was a pain. They're keeping those things cooped up down here, too.
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did.
Oh, that sounds awesome. Hooray for them. I don't think I did that bad. I think that went a lot better than it could have. What in the hell is this?
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
No, but I'm gonna save it because. Craft rifle ammo. And I can't do shotgun shells.
Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides.
Oh, man. Here we go.
We're going off the rails. Lean. Shit, this thing's gonna flip. parts sticking over! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oh yes! Switch tracks! If we talk, we're gonna crash!
That isn't the way that it should have went, but that is the way that it did go.
Going off the rails! Dean! Hey, the cart's tipping over! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye, switch tracks! If we don't, we're gonna crash!
What? I hit... Aw, damn it. Well... Alright then.
Going off the rails! Lean! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! Going off the rails! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oh yeah! Switch tracks! If we talk, we're gonna crash!
There we go. Holy crap! Oh! Alright, come on, babies. Ooh, here we go. Oh, shit. That doesn't sound good. There we go. Seriously, I shot him in the head?
All right.
Ooh, I hear one. One of those things. La 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 la. Handgun ammo. Yeah, I see you. What is that thing now? Oh, it's space. And what is that? Grumpy sound. Ooh. I need this. Just so I can create that.
All right, let's go. Oh, not this again.
Whee! I mean, you gotta admit, it looks really good.
Shit! This thing's gonna flip! Hey, the cart's tipping over! Hey, is that noise what I'm getting?
Oh! Listen, guys, this is really rude of you.
This is kind of fun. More parts. Left turn.
Oh, that was a left turn. No.
Hey, the cart's tipping over. We're going off the rails.
You
can see where they dug up the bumps.
Ooh. That's kind of fucked.
You're kidding. It's a brick.
Nope. No brick for us. Mercy.
Luis, can I get a hand?
I suppose this one time.
Give us a 3-2-1 next time, eh, Sancho? Whatever.
What? You want me to count down?
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oh, yeah. Let's get on that lift.
Okay. Ooh. Oh, I know where I'm at.
Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
We circle around. Circle around to... What? Where am I going? Oh. Okay. Okay, so I gotta go up and all the way around. Oh, damn it.
I knew it. Stay sharp. These guys have camouflage.
Please destroy the entrance in their gigantic hive and save us from further tragedy. Done.
One down.
So their gigantic hive, the entrance in their gigantic hive. No, kill them over land, that way we get their stuff. Get over here. Where are these entrances at that the note was talking about? Okay. Now all we have to do is find the fourth one. Oh, what the? Okay. So through here we go.
You got this.
Ooh. I went through Hey, come here. Gold bar. Hell yeah. Okay, so we got that. All right, come on. Come on, Louise.
I see you took care of a request. Well done. Well, look at you, mate. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
For selling only.
Oh, by almost. A deal well struck.
Tune up.
If you want a fighting chance out there, easy work. See how that...
100,000 gold. Holy mackerel.
No, never mind. Where would it come back? Any welcome?
Oh, yeah. What do you have for trade? A gold token?
How have we procured these cure...
I'll take that.
You can't go wrong with that.
Oh.
Good instinct,
limitless
stranger.
Trades.
Will that be all pleasant travels?
Let me see here. Inlay gemstones. Now I've got two of these. Now I need one more square one. Or if I get two more.
Welcome.
So the flagon.
Thank you. Come back anytime.
Yeah, thanks. Hey, let's keep going. Are you getting on? Thanks.
Phew. I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
Well, there you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is sculling our names. For fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Well, he's almost dead.
Louis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Why does that look like Cary Elwes?
What the hell?
Jacked up.
Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way.
Oh, it's this part.
Easy work.
Ashley. It was you.
I'll catch you quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Oh, man.
Not good.
Woo! But, hey.
Controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
My mind's clear.
Craft. That one.
Than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got. You got lucky there.
Soldier like you. Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier, an entire unit wiped out, and our own government let it happen. Haven't you learned anything in the last 2 years? I thought I'd get to spar with your silly ass again. Get ready. They killed us all. Mercy, devastating power. What's wrong with playing the same for myself?
Krauser! I can understand.
Oh! Come on, Jack Cary Elwes. Cary Elwes on steroids.
Enough play, rookie.
You're lucky.
You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Don't worry, I'll get you. Rub some green herb on him.
Looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
It's an umbrella lighter. Well,
but now, eh? What do you think, Leon? People can change.
package, right?
Yeah. I think they can. Chapter End. Dios, Caballero. The perfect peace. And no hot bath for you. Without dropping them into the blast furnace. Didn't even know that was a thing. A little over an hour. It's about standard for what I've been doing, I guess. Alright, let's see if that... Oh, nope, wait. Before I end this episode, let's see if there's a cutscene or something. Yep.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Ooh, a green herb. A red herb. Good, good. Bling. Bloop. Is there anything else that I'm missing over here? I don't think so. Okay, so up we go. Since my partner is now dead. The ballroom.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Well,
you should.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate.
Ooh, two more. Someone help me recover a stolen jewel snatched by a thieving crow. I bet it can be found in the vile thing's nest. Sell a scratched emerald. And then deface Ramon's portrait. Okay.
Welcome.
What you got?
What can I interest you in?
Got nothing.
Next time then.
Antechamber. Chest with decorated keyholes. Don't found that. Alrighty, everybody. I think that this is where we are going to call it a day. So, thank you all for joining me. This has been Pale Death Gaming. Hit subscribe, hit like, and I'll see you guys on the next episode.